The secondary trigger lets you grab
Hello everyone, and welcome back to Half-Life 2. I'm actually...
Once you pick something up, you can drop it gently by pressing your secondary trigger again. Pick up some stuff and toss it.
So, recorded this episode. Uploading it failed, the file somehow got corrupted, deleted, I'm not quite sure. Point is,
you can also pull stuff over from a distance.
Recording this episode again. Not too much happened. I learned a couple things. Can I? Oh, I can. Never mind. This is still gonna be. Look at that. Whee!
See if you can stack some stuff to climb up here.
Point is, I am recording this again, so this isn't my first time through this part of the level, so I know what's coming next, but I'll keep it quiet for those of you who haven't seen yet somehow. So yeah, got this thing. It's pretty cool.
Now let me call Dog. He loves to play fetch. Dog! Come! Good doggy. Gordon, this is Dog. My dad built him to protect me when I was a kid. First model was about yay high. I've been adding to him ever since. Haven't I, boy? Okay, Dog, let's play catch with Gordon. You'll need to use the gravity gun. Go ahead, Dog. Throw!
He didn't catch it back.
Throw another dog. Another one, dog.
I'll say it again. Calling him dog feels pretty derogatory to me, at least. Where's he going? Did I lose it? So that's cool.
When I told you dog liked to play fetch, I didn't tell you to do better, did I?
Where's the ball, though? I want it to make a basket, but this thing is not very aerodynamic.
Alex, do you read?
Alex,
what's going on in there?
Where are you, Alex?
We're in the scrapyard airlock, stuck in a full auto cycle.
Is Gordon still with you?
He's right here.
Good. I want you to...
Dad?
Take Gordon out of here. Head for the coast. Do not go through rape.
Dad? Dad! Damn it! Dog, open the airlock. Get us out of here. Hurry, now! Tear it apart, please. Get it open! That's enough, dog. Come on, Gordon. Come on!
Thank you.
You need to get out of here. I can't leave my father. Dog, take Gordon to the Ravenholm tunnel, then circle around and try to meet up with me. Hurry!
Good luck, friend. So yeah, we're probably gonna get a bit farther this time. There's like one or two puzzles that I was not quite stuck, but I took more time than I would if I knew the answer to them. Like this thing over here, I spent to get 2 minutes just turning around, just trying to figure out what to do when I could just do this. Yeah, I'm pretty bad at these games, unless I have full knowledge, but I guess that goes for most everyone. Oh yeah, that's right. Alright, we don't go to Ravenholm. And yeah, you'll see why. It's pretty messed up. Ravenholm is actually pretty close by. I thought it would be longer, because you know. Get away from me. Don't worry. It's just these enemies. Totally nothing we haven't encountered before. Do that. These things. Head crabs. At least they don't have a worse-looking version, right? Totally not want that to be here. Alright, you know what? No. Fun. Thank you. laying on fire.
But who is this? Another life to save? I'll keep my eye on you. More than that, I cannot promise.
Where is it? So this thing actually has a really far recoil. Saw blade, where is it? There it is. Ow. Spinny death blade. There it is. That's fine. Oh, get away from me. Nope. Those things can go down. They're like head crabs, but a thousand times worse. I don't know why I hate them so much, I just do. And unfortunately, this next section is full of them. Yep, they're there. Alright, this thing's effective on them. So is Deathblade. So far, so good.
Brother, make free use of my traps, but take care not to fall in them yourself. Behind you! In Ravenholm, you do well to be vigilant.
Oh, no!
that's cool. I didn't know you could do that. I thought it only worked on the big ones, but there's no reason why it wouldn't work on the little ones. Also, I think that guy was still alive. That was a human screaming, not a monster. It has a head, it does. Oh yeah, this part. So, does it work on these guys too? Doesn't look like it. Should I feel bad about this? Am I committing a genocide right now? I might be. I don't know. What do you think? Yeah, that's a definite yes over there.
Father Grigori, you have already met my congregation.
One second. I don't want to stop the video though. When I do the video editing, it takes forever. Alright, fine. Not sure how long I've been recording. I meant to set a timer. That was in no way an overreaction. These things are the worst. The literal worst.
Woe to thee! But no harm done. My bullets are the least of your concerns.
These guys need to go straight. Oh, they can get up here. Oh, I went down there. Oh, no. Run, run, run. Get up the ladder. Get up the ladder. Go, 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 go. They couldn't get up the stuff. Thank you. That was terrifying.
Although they call me crazy, I care not for the my strength.
I'll live. Although, there is a saw blade around here, right? Here it is. Now I feel much better. I keep pressing it twice for some reason. So yeah, it doesn't seem to work on these guys, or if it does, it's inconsistent. Crawlers in zombie games are the worst. So yeah, this is about where I got up to. Obviously, I did it much faster this time. Alright, so, new territory. No clue. Okay, I take it back. That's the worst. Get away from me. Oh, no. Of course, it would be the big-legged ones that do that. Holy smokes, now. I don't want to do this. I'm kidding, this is awesome. Although I do wish I had a shotgun. going, buddy? Nowhere. That's where. Nope. I hear you. This is admittedly much less effective than I would have liked. Oh, he just covered in pain. That's awesome that we added that. Also, Robar seems effective. Of head crabs, though. I don't think you can blow that one out. I can fire at the door. Paint! Yeah, much less. Although, maybe it would work against a suited opponent, but I'm pretty sure these things are blind. Very helpful. What are these? I want a shotgun. Try it again.
Closer. You've stirred up hell, a man after my own heart. Here I have a more suitable gun for
you. Oh yes, please.
Catch.
Give.
Good. Now, keep it close. My advice to you is, aim for the head. Hush. They come. There is no rest in Ravenhorn. Move on and I will meet you at the church. Your true.
Anyone else want to try? Great. Looks like I can get through over there. Man, look at this. And of course we're meeting at church, because stereotypical Italian, I want to say. I will waste as many shotgun shells as I need to in order to kill these horrible things. Taking a watch. Get away. wheel. I'll just live here. I'm not going out there. I can just live here. In this corner. What are you?
Warning. Blood toxin level. Morphine administered.
Why would you make ones that throw things at me? Not cool. And of course the one riding it jumps off. You know what? Go to hell. I hear ya. Concerned about the ammo usage I'm doing right now. Although I would hate to be in here with just a crowbar. Okay. What am I missing? Where do I need to go? There's no up button, so that's not. Oh, I see. Alright. Yes, it's a trap, but. Why they didn't want to come back here. Who's knocking things down? Why are they knocking things down? That must be the church. We're getting close, which means... left of the episode. I thought I might end it here, but I think we got time to keep going. Alright, we have a shotgun and an HEV. We'll be fine. I would face hundreds of you to not have to deal with this section right now. Links back around. At least I can do a quick game of,
Yeah.
traffic. Well, oh no. No, you don't. Like hell you do. Eat this. Apparently they can do that. What about that? There's starting to be a worryingly large amount of them. I don't have a lot of ammo. I know there's a couple more creeping about. Thank goodness they scream. I think they might just be continuously spawning. These guys at least. Get away from me. Yeah, we probably have to move on. They might just be continuously spawning. Where am I supposed to go, actually? Like, I would have assumed down over here, but I'm not seeing a way through. If they're gonna use the roofs, I might as well too, right? Ooh, stuff. Come to Papa.
Warning. Blood toxin levels detected.
Where? And how? Oh, he threw one at me. Not in my roof now. Yeah, those things poison you or something. Alright, I think we gotta get across here somehow. There's something over here? Like a line? Is there some controls in that? Yep, that yellow lever. Gonna get back up on the roof, then we'll end the episode. I know there's at least one more of those things hiding out here. It's fine, they can stay down there. Oh. All right, let's just get up to the roof. I'm also not entirely sure if I've hit or surpassed 30 minutes at this point. Very good. Okay, let's just run. Try and get to a safe spot. No, I hear you. I say no. Hey, guy. No. No. No, this is not funny. Why are you laughing?
Rest, my child.
That was not the time, circular saw. Alright, circular saw, now is the time. Fireworks pretty cool on these guys, maybe a flamethrower type weapon. New area just loaded. Basement. Except we were on the first floor, weren't we? I'm hoping that bug isn't like an infected monster we have to fight next, because I'm already getting sick of the new types. Like, don't get me wrong, they're impressive. Like, well done, Valve. Just stay under there. Why can't you stay under there? How do you guys defy physics like that? Any shotgun throw? No. He disgusts me. You can have him. What now? Huh? That's right, nothing. You can do nothing to me. I should probably not be taunting these things. Dead end. You know what? It's quiet. I should have ended the episode like 5 minutes ago, but I'm happy I didn't. Thank you all for watching. Have a good day. We'll catch you next time.